Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone, but he will see me coming. I could distract him.
What's all that noise?
That one's for you. You're finished. Good job.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
Lucas. He has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each, alright? I'll take the one with the helmet. Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
Take care of him.
You don't need to tell me twice. Perfect.
Well done.
I might have got a little carried away.
It leads outside. Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire. Did we?
Fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah, fucking rats. That's all I need.
Shield. We can't touch it, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the Bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called extinguish. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
Them.
the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
Thank you.
That's enough now! It's over!
Really have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
Let's go. It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
Oh, what? What are we going to do?
Follow me. And look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord.
I need a hand here.
Come on, come on.
You hear me? Wake up.
Locked. It's burning behind here. Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening it.
Roderick, are you right?
Run,